Dear colleagues, my name is Christine Falk and I'm the head of the Institute of Transplant Immunology at Hannover Medical School in Germany. It's my pleasure to share with you our ideas for the domain precision medicine and transplantation for the ESOT Congress in August 2021, hopefully in Milano. Together with Rainer Oberbauer, Katja Kotsch, Nina Pilat and Stefan Ensminger, we designed several sessions for the domain precision medicine, starting with the basics in transplantation in a big data world. We also want to discuss the impact of omics, single-cell technologies, and immune repertoires on our understanding of solid organ transplantation. Moreover, we want to explore the potential of new cell therapies, including chimeric antigen receptors for organ transplantation in particular. Rainer has emphasized that in kidney transplantation, precision medicine has already entered the clinics. But what about the other organs, the heart, the lung, and the liver? So we want to challenge the question, where do we stand to date and where do we want to go with precision medicine and transplantation? And what do we need to achieve a better understanding and translation into the clinical setting? We hope that you will be excited about our sessions in the domain precision medicine and transplantation and participate actively in the ESOT Congress virtually or even better in person in Milano. We are very much looking forward to see you at the ESOT Conference. Please take care and goodbye.